While we recommend that you use the schema.org markup and the video sitemap specification to provide video metadata to Google, we do support Facebook Share, Open Graph, and Yahoo Search Monkey RDFA markups, in addition to media RSS feeds, including the Bing MRSS specification. Facebook Share, Open Graph, and Yahoo RDFA tags on video pages will automatically be detected when Google crawls the page. Since Share and Open Graph tags are in the header, they can describe only one video per page. If there are multiple videos on the page, make sure that the tags mark up only the most prominent video. RDFA, however, does not have a one video per page restriction. We also support both the basic MRSS tags as well as Bing MRSS tags. The link tag for each video must point to the web page for that video. Each video must also have either the URL attribute in the media content tag, which leads to the actual video content, or the URL attribute in the media player tag, which leads to the flash player for that specific video. MRSS feeds can be submitted through Google Webmaster Tools and tracked just like sitemaps. As with all other indexing methods, the title, description, and thumbnail are required fields. We strongly encourage anyone using Share, Open Graph, RDFA, or MRSS to also start using schema.org and video sitemaps. Both schema.org and video sitemaps are compatible with all other markups and feeds.